वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द AIPMT 2016 सॉल्यूशंस बाय निवेदिता क्लासेस। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 ऑफ सब्जेक्ट फिजिक्स फ्रॉम कोड जेड। व्हाट अवर क्वेश्चन से इज दैट एन एयर कोलम क्लोज्ड एट वन एंड ओपन एट अदर। सो वी आर गिवन विद ए एयर कोलम एंड इट इज क्लोज फ्रॉम वन एंड इट इज ओपन फ्रॉम द अदर एंड। रेजोनेट्स विद ए ट्यूनिंग फॉक व्हेन द स्मॉलेस्ट लेंथ ऑफ द कोलम इज 50 सेंटीमीटर। So this length is given as 50 centimeter. To resonate, this is the dead end. So we should have a node here, and if this is the minimum length, so it means we have a antinode here. So if I talk about, so we will have the wave something like this. Okay, and this is 1/4 of our complete wave. So this is equal to lambda by. So now if let's say I increase the length, so our antinode will be at the same position, our node will be at the same position, but we have to create once again, this is closed, so we have to create node here and we will also need one antinode in between. Okay, so now our wave will look like this. Okay, so this length was equal to 50 centimeter. Our distance between node and antinode, that is equal to 50 centimeter. So this will be also 50, this will be also 50. So we will have the total length that will be equal to 150 centimeter. Clear?